In this short video tutorial, I am sharing the code to populate a combobox from an activex control and a form control through VBA. If you like this video tutorial and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.